Good late afternoon, everybody. This is All Platforms Gamer. My Crash Tag Team Racing has returned. Some stuff has happened recently, and I no longer be able to watch stuff on Netflix and all that. I took my time taking a break from my channel so I could watch stuff on there. I'm back, so pretty much it's gonna be mostly doing YouTube stuff from now on. I still got my DVD movies to watch on my PlayStation 3 system to be able to have any other stuff away from this to like pass the time with. Anyway, the Tyrannosaurus Rex continues here for like section 4, pretty much, I believe. If I'm wrong, oh well. It's time to begin doing the track challenges here. And excuse any noise you hear in the background. Coco's green car is very, very good because it's able to land quite well, and it's very good when hitting the sides of the track, also obviously known as berms. Thank you. that takes care of the fast slap challenges, now to do the running gun challenges. I think I can do maybe like two of them, but that's it, and then I have to move on to the next recording. The running gun used here, I believe, is Coco. Or I could be wrong. Yep, nope, it's Coco. The running gun here is really tough because Coco's turret weapon that doesn't do very well with the targets. You gotta rely on good accuracy in order to handle the running gun challenge here. That one was a little tricky there, but I was able to get past it. Alright, time to continue on with the next recordings ahead.